How to set up the Leica iCON ICS50 with iCON Trade software for layout. The compact design makes the equipment easy to carry. First, select a suitable location from where all relevant information can be measured. Unfold the legs of your wood tripod, lock them in position, and place on solid ground. Mount the GAD 122 adapter on the tripod. Open the latch from the quick mount on the base of the instrument. Place it on the tripod. Close the latch from the quick release lock. Mount the pole adapter onto the pole and attach the holder to the clamp using the clamp bolt. Tighten the clamp. Lower the end of the tablet into the mounting plate and apply slight pressure in a downward direction. Lower the top part of the tablet until the unit is clicked into the holder. Tighten the holder with the clamping lever at the bottom of the unit. Switch on the instrument. Open the iCON Trade software. Tap on the icon of Device Manager and connect the instrument via Wi-Fi. Go to Target and switch to V-Sphere. With the V-Pole option, you automatically get height detection and tilt compensation.